Welcome to the 2022-2023 Vex Robotics competition season, and this year's game, VRC Spin-Up. VRC Spin-Up is a head-to-head game that is played by two alliances, one red and one blue, made up of two teams each. The primary game objects in VRC Spin-Up are yellow foam discs. Discs are 140 millimeters in diameter and 20 millimeters thick. There are 60 discs total in a spin-up match, 38 that start on the field, 2 preloads per robot, and 7 match loads per alliance. Discs can be scored in the 2 high goals, 1 per alliance, at opposite corners of the field. Each disc scored in a high goal is worth 5 points. However, robots that are aiming for the high goal had better be accurate, because underneath each high goal is a 1-point low goal for the opposing alliance. In addition to launching discs, robots can also spin the 4 rollers mounted to the field perimeter. Rollers are 250 millimeters long and 60 millimeters in diameter. If the area inside of a roller's pointers only shows one color, then that roller is considered owned by that alliance. Each owned roller is worth 10 points. Each match begins with a 15-second autonomous period, where robots operate without input from their drivers. In addition to competing for the autonomous bonus, each alliance also has the opportunity to earn an additional autonomous win point by owning both rollers on their side of the field and scoring at least 2 discs in their high goal. The 1-minute, 45-second driver control period begins once the autonomous bonus winner has been determined. During the driver control period, robots can pick up discs from the ground or receive match load discs through the loader. As the clock winds down, it's time for the end game. At the end of the match, alliances will receive a 3-point bonus for each tile their robots are covering. So, during the last 10 seconds of the match, there are no horizontal expansion limits. VRC Spin-Up can also be played in Robot Skills Challenges, where one team competes against the clock, the Collegiate Level Vex U competition, where teams design 2 robots using advanced materials, and the Vex AI competition, a completely autonomous competition using industry-level machine learning technologies. Plus, there are remote options available for teams who want to compete from home. Check out the game manual or talk to your REC Foundation manager for all the details. Official rules and game information for VRC Spin-Up can be found at roboticseducation.org or vexrobotics.com. To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, please visit robotevents.com. Best of luck and have a great season!